Hello there. I am going to be testing out IMS's Real32 operating system on Bochs. Now, mind you, this is a recent SVN version of the original Bochs and not a fork that I haven't even started yet, so. Yeah. But then again, right now there's no real difference between Bochs and Bochs E, so this is fair game. Here we are. We have IMS Real32. And make a little DOS partition here. Let's make it. Let's make it go to cylinder 15. And we want to have to test a whole crap load of blocks. Ah, yes, that'll work just fine. Okay. And now it's gonna... Oh. Shit. Okay. Okay, let's try booting for flopping. Okay, so it doesn't quite work just yet. Oh well. This can be something I can fix. Yeah, this is something I can fix. No need to really worry. So, yeah. Seems to be a stack issue. And anyway, as far as I know, MES has the only PC emulator capable of running Real32. Hell, even VMware can't run this. So that means that, Bochs isn't really as accurate as MES when it comes to CPU emulation, apparently, because of crap like this. So, yeah. You're gonna have to take a look at this. Oh yeah, another odd thing about this is that only works... Well, how do I put this? It only works let me think. It only works it only actually boots the floppy when you haven't partitioned the hard drive just yet. So, yeah. This has gotta be a bit weird for a bit, but oh well. That was Bochs attempting to install IMS's Real32 operating system. Stay tuned for more testing videos.